I feel like a lot of people, you have these little wing nuts around your windows that'll hold your shutters on, and when a hurricane comes, it is too late to try to get these ready. What you need to do before the hurricane gets here is you need to make sure all these things will come off. What I like to do is I strongly recommend not using pliers, because a lot of times when you use them, you actually break the wing nuts. The first thing I recommend is going around and putting a little bit of oil with a paintbrush on the threads, just all on all of them. And then after you do that, then try to take them off. And in my case, I have this little quarter inch wrench that actually fits on the end of this. And so this, I've already done them all, I've already loosened them all, but I broke the first two that I did because I was using a pair of pliers. And then I found this in my truck, and this fits on, and then you can literally untwist it like this. It wasn't that simple. I had to actually use a larger wrench to kind of lock over them and to get more leverage. And I did it like this, and I pried them loose like that really slowly. And the main thing you want to do is you want to make sure you keep this straight. If you get it crooked or whatever, you might snap something off. So anyway, once I got them all loose, I went ahead and attached the drill and spun them out and spun them back in several times. I basically just put this on the end of the drill bit like so and stick it on and stick it in and out several times to make sure they'll be ready in the event of a hurricane. And even the one I snapped off, I could actually use the tool on that also. I actually recommend that you take these things all off and oil these up or put some wax on them and then putting rubber caps on them. But I noticed a lot of people don't do that. They actually have the wing nuts. And if you wait till the hurricane gets here, you'll have a field day getting them off and getting your shutters back up. So recommend oil them, break them loose, run them in and out a couple of times, and then you'll be ready. It's good that you have them all set aside in the garage, all labeled and ready to go up. But if the wing nuts are stuck, they won't go up.